What is going on, YouTube? Welcome to the Cardboard Pub for another episode of Crafts and Cards. Hope everyone is doing well tonight. Missed another couple weeks. Hopefully I'm back on a little more regular schedule. The summer baseball season has ended here, at least for my team here in Iowa. Our high school, for those that don't know, our high school baseball in Iowa is played during the months of May, June, and July. We're the only state in the country that plays sanctioned summer high school baseball. Just got beat out of the tournament last night, when I'm taping this anyway. It wasn't Monday night, but this was last week. Played well, but not well enough to beat the number one team in the state. So let's get on to crafts and cards, because that's probably why you're here. Another new beer this week. This is Summer Break IPA. Chose this one because, well, I'm kind of like now finally on summer break. As you can see, this is a session hazy IPA. And this comes from Sierra Nevada Brewing in Chico, California. And this is a 4.6 ABV, which is what kind of considers it a session. Session meaning you can drink multiple of them at a time without getting totally schnockered. So let's get this poured up. You can see very light for me, as you would expect from a session IPA. Put it in the old Flying Monkey glass from the Dubliner down at the Power and Light District in Kansas City. Great can. You know, just a good looking can there. And cheers. Very light, very easy drinking. Did not look up the IBUs on this. Not sure that it tells me on the can. But I'm going to guess it's pretty light as well. Yeah, it doesn't give it to me. So if you're interested, Sierra Nevada is one of those breweries that you can find throughout most of the country. I know they've got a brewery in Chico, like I said, California, but I'm pretty sure they also have one in Virginia. I can't swear to that, but I think that's the case. Hopefully it's them that I'm thinking about and not another brewery. It could be. I don't know. Like I said, cheers. Now for cards tonight, we're going to go a little unopened action. Something I don't do a whole lot of on my channel, but going to try it today. Came across a blaster of Gypsy Queen. I love Gypsy Queen. Some people like it, some people hate it. I'm in that like it, love it category. It's a cool, fun design, I think. So I've got three packs left from the blaster there. We'll save that for last. We have a 92 tops gold pack. We'll open up. And then a pack I found in a box a while back of 1991 Swell baseball greats. I think we might start with that one just for some fun. And it's already kind of loose, you can see. But if you've never seen these cards, they're really kind of ugly, I'm going to be honest. But, you know, got a real nice wrapper if anybody wants the wrapper. Let's see what we got here. Got a Bill Verdon. Rusty Staub. Love the Expos hat. Might be the next hat that I buy is an old Expos hat. Bill White. Greg Nettles. Lou Boudreau. Ralph Houk. Tommy Agee. Rico Petroselli. Julio Cruz. Love that old school Mariners hat too. That's the Mariners hat when they first came out. Back in 77 was their first year, I believe. And then we'll end it with Hall of Famer Robin Roberts. And I've seen these autographed from time to time, so I know those are out there. Hope you had a great 4th. Things just got crazy, end of the season. Family, kind of fun to do some stuff with family over the 4th. Got to see a lot of my family. I had a high school class reunion, so got to see lots of my classmates I haven't seen for a while. So here, let's go to the... sorry about the audio coming in and out, getting texts. All of a sudden, Mom woke up from her nap or something. But 92 gold. We have the Eddie Whitson. You see the gold foil at the bottom there. And then we have a John Wayner. Gerald Clark. And they're every other one, they're killing me. Doug DiCenzo. Who do we got here? Russ Swan. Dave Steeb. Bobby Rose. Jim Gott. I got Jim Gott. Casey Candale. And Tom Flash Gordon with the Royals. It's a fun little pack there. Looking at time. Here we have this is an unopened set of front row Ken Griffey Jr. cards. You can see the certificate of authenticity. It's sealed. This is number 19378 of 25,000. Don't even remember where I got that. I got to be 100%. We're not going to open that today. Let's get to the Gypsy Queen, means we're already 6 minutes into the video here. Alright, we've got Vlad Jr. on the front of the packs. Like I said, one of my favorite products. It's almost impossible to get a hit out of retail from what I've seen. I know you see them, but I've certainly never had luck. It'd be really fun to open one on camera, that's for dang sure. Let's see who we got. We've got Ryan Vlade. Anthony Rizzo with the Yankees. Jose Ramirez of the Guardians. Marcus Stroman. We have a Lewin Diaz. Green. Walker Buehler. And then a James Caprielian. A's fans can let me know how bad I butchered that name. But it's just a fun little, there's the back of the cards. Like the nice plain design of those. Kind of got that tarot card look to everything. Have not seen much retail. I haven't really been anywhere. This came from a Walmart about 40 miles away, 35 miles away. It's the only one they had. I was hoping they had like a fat pack or something with tops, but nothing to go. Here we got a Reese Hoskins. Mike Clevenger. Logan Gilbert. Hyunjin Ryu. The green in this pack is Zach Plesac. Brett Rooker for my Twins. That might get sent off in the mail here. And then a Ketel Marte. These are ones I want to try to get some signed. It's not a huge investment or loss if they don't come back, but I think they'd look really sharp. A lot of them autographed, especially this Reese Hoskins. How good would that look? Autographed right across there. That could be great. And the last pack here, as we're closing in on the 9.5 minute mark. Let's see what we got. Staying with the Marte theme, we have Starling Marte. Vidal Brujan. Rookie. Ooh, what do we got? Ooh, got something different in here. We have the Christian Javier. We have, ooh, a Shohei Ohtani. Oh, and we're going to follow that up with the Ruby, Shohei Ohtani. Gonna have to see what that exactly is. Look at that. Little ruby look there. Little foil action. Mini. Wow. There's the back. So it must be a Zodiac type of thing. Huh. All right. So we're gonna take a look at the odds on that. The green is Andrew Vaughn. And follow that up with Travis D'Arnaud. So let's take a look at the back here. Holy crap. I can't read it. It's too small. Huh. We'll check that out and try to report back to you. But a Shohei that looks to be... Now, one of the things that drives me crazy about Gypsy Queen, it's the one thing I don't like, is all the little itty-bitty things they have that are variations. You know, it might not have the name block, or it might have a different symbol right here. So they have all sorts of little quirky things that you really have to kind of pay attention to. But overall, I just love the photo, the picture, and I love this Shohei Ohtani. All right, hope we're all doing well. Till next week, remember, like the sign says here at the Cardboard Pub, collect what you love, love what you collect. Cheers.